The whole issue is that the power and the people are united. We cannot implement an ultimatum. Ukraine cannot do it because we have lost our people. How can this be possible? This is not feasible. You'd have to destroy us all. Only then could the ultimatum be implemented.